Okay.
So what was in there? Here. What do we find? Who won't open? Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Huh? Thanks, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
take a hit. I've got a shot. Watch your back. I couldn't beat you. I can. Stay on you.
What's that? What's this? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
I see someone below!
Proceeding without range, trooper contingent. Someone needs a break.
fed up. Just fight him. He's too far. Hurry, catch him.
What was in there?
Someone? Anyone? Help!
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Just won't open. Looks like a problem.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my
trooper down!
Hey, an intruder!
Preparing another attack.
That was quick.
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Found the target! Okay, then. Dodging a little fast! Someone else get up there! Hey, fire!
Now!
Time to fight!
Get going, BD-1. Let's go, BD-1.
There, Hannah. You're first, Hannah.
You can't win!
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper. can't push it.
I see you.
Was in there.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project.
Get in here! Reinforcements are on the way. All right, just you.
Hey, now. Is that anyone?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Assault him!
was in there. On demand. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Let's get going, BD-1. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Yeah. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Thank you.